been asked about this week in March and in Wisbech.
Well, we're in Wisbech Marketplace at the moment. As you can see, it's a bit of a car park. With the money that we got through the Market Towns prospectus and the County Council, we're going to repave the whole area, so I think that's going to look really nice. A nice water feature in the middle. We're going to take the cart out of here as well. People actually want to shop here.
What difference would having the railway make to Wisbech?
You'd have driven here along the A47. It is just a single track of road. If you wanted to go to London in a car, it's 2.5 hours. To go to Cambridge, for example, it's 1.5 hours.
What difference do you think properly drilled A47 will make to Wisbech?
Well, as I said, massive, because we're stuck so far behind.
Wisbech is a great town. It isn't remote, but it is very badly served by public transport and very badly served by the road network. And we're doing everything we can to improve both of those options. What difference has having a combined authority and a mayor made to March?
Without the help from the combined authority and yourself, we wouldn't get the regeneration of March Railway.
Also, we've been able to invest into Maney railway station and create a new car park there.
I think that should hopefully increase the use, because it's a very important asset to have a railway station in Maney. Another problem with travel altogether is the times of the trains, particularly on a Sunday. You know, you can't go anywhere.
So we're hoping that we can continue to lobby into Crossrail and continue to lobby into government to get that hourly service and get that late service through the Fenland stations. I've been very proud as mayor to be able to invest in the towns of the Fens, and we are spending millions of pounds here in March, and we're spending millions of pounds across the Fens, and it's long, long overdue.